put your hands together for the Tennessee Rhythm Ramblers!
Riders, thanks.
Well, thank you, friends. It's real nice to be here. I don't know. Get yourselves down the front. We're gonna end this thing on a bang, right? We're gonna have a good time. That's what we're here for. Let me tell you, 24 years ago, we started the Tennessee Ribbon Riders, 1993, in Annette's kitchen. And, here we are now.
Memory rocks.
So here we are, we're all a little bit older, and a little bit, we've got some aches, we've got some creaky legs.
Boulder,
yeah! You may notice we're missing someone. We're missing a fiddle player for a start. Poor Jim, he's gone on holiday. Saw the Tennessee Ribbon Riders.
He's all the way in Devon. He sent a postcard, yeah. Did he, Willie? Just say,
yeah. Thanks, Jim.
Where's Phil?
Where's Phil? Where's Phil gone? Phil's the oldest. Phil's like 70. Where's Phil?
Phil, where are you?
Phil, come on. You put all your right legs, Phil. Change your tenor, lady.
Give him a hand, everyone. He's 70 years old. Come on.
Plug yourself in, Phil. Plug yourself in. Phil Morgan, everybody.
That's big and little organ.
Well, I'm a hot rod girl,
and you can't catch me.
Oh, yeah.
wore instead of my hair, and I wear blue jeans and I fight like a bear. There's grease on my hands and I'm all on my face. I'm either under the hood or I'm giving the chase. I'm just not like any other belle. I'm the only one they call the hot rod girl. I'm a hot rod girl.
She's a hot rod girl.
And it's plain to see.
Plain to see.
Well, I'm a hot rod girl.
Hot rod girl.
And you can't catch me. Playing 24 years ago, we loved everything. Oh, 24. No, not that old. It's very young. We just had no direction. We just loved rock and roll. That's all it was. We loved rock and roll, hillbilly, blues, R&B. We've had this conversation with John many times. And so what we did was just went through all the stuff we loved and tried to play it. We could play a note, by the way. Still can't. But one of my favourite bands, the thing that really got me was Hillbilly, and I really love the Maddox Brothers and Rose, because they didn't, it was, you know, they just had loads of fun and you could hear everything going on, and I just used to listen to this stuff over and over again. So I remember coming with a couple of songs saying, I want to do this. Weirdly enough, one of the first songs we ever did was a song called Don't Bother to Cry. I don't know if anyone's got it. And that's the first one we ever did. But I really loved this one as well, so. If you know it, sing along. Clap your hands. Hi ho, silver lining. Oh, sorry. Are you ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three, four. I've got another count.
Been a while.
One, two, three, four. When I was single, I used to be afraid. No one would ever wed me, and I'd die a sorrow maid. Now I'm married, and I set me down to weep, 'cause my husband chose tobacco, and he snores in his sleep. Oh Lord, I wish I was a single girl again. Lord, I wish I was a single girl again.
I wish I was a single boy.
A sport. Now we are married, and what do you think? He brought a gingham apron and he showed me to the sink. Oh Lord, I wish I was a single girl again. Lord, I wish I was a single girl again. Single girl again. Oh yes. That is as yet as yet.
Shimmy shimmy shimmy. Give me an A, please.
Perfect.
Perfect. I don't know how to draw on that one. It was on Shimmy Shaking Daddy.
Are you ready?
Shimmy shaking daddy from way out west. I'll hang out and I'll shake the best. I'm a shimmy shaking daddy.
Shimmy shaking daddy.
I'm a shimmy shaking daddy.
Shimmy shaking daddy.
Well, I'm a shimmy shaking daddy and I can out shake the best. Yeah.
Shimmy shaking daddy.
Shake shimmy, shake shimmy right. Get a big mama with lots of life. When you gotta shake shimmy,
you gotta shake shimmy.
You gotta shake shimmy,
you gotta shake shimmy.
You gotta shake shimmy, that's all you got to do.
Well, there it is.
Shimmy shaking daddy,
shimmy shaking daddy.
Well, I'm a shimmy shaking daddy, it's all you got to do. I'm gonna shimmy, shake, shimmy right. Get a big mama with lots of life. And you gotta shake, shimmy.
You gotta shake, shimmy.
You gotta shake, shimmy.
You gotta shake, shimmy.
You gotta shake, shimmy. That's all you got to do.
Thank you.
Of course, real hillbillies drink red wine, you know that. I've progressed in 20 years. I used to drink moonshine, but now I drink moon wine.
I just sing.
One, two.
So we get to introduce Dave Madrick. You joined us. When did you join us, Dave, in the band?
96.
Was it younger? Get out. Was it 96?
Yeah, back in 96.
He's the equivalent of the bass player of the Stargazers.
Cheers, bro.
And the guy looks like an action man. He's a nice guy, he's all right.
I'm just a guy who listened to her. surprise. And she didn't even know that I was there.
Stuff on the back. Sorry, Phil, did you say? I don't know, I'm useless with ears. Where were you when we do it? No, they don't really care. They don't care when we actually recorded this, do you? This one? Yeah. Okay, what ear was it then? Because I can't.
90-something.
No, what was it?
1907.
That's why we did it.
Anyway, you won't believe this.
Really?
Yeah, I've got it.
I got a girl, she's a loving kind, went for a little ride. Took her to a place back on the trail where we can park and hide. When she stopped and looked at me with those hound dog eyes, burned up sweet little lips and she began to sigh.
Now you won't believe this, well I've never been kissed.
Well I believe.
Now you won't believe this. Well, I'm an innocent miss.
I said I believe you.
Well, I've just turned sweet 16 and I'm out here on my own.
Well, little girl, if you don't be still, you're gonna find yourself alone.
Oh, his mighty slide. He starts to wiggle those hand dog ears and he begins to sigh.
Now you won't believe this.
I won't believe what?
Your sweet little miss.
Oh, I believe you.
Now you won't believe this.
What's on your mind?
Well, I've never been kissed.
Hey, that's my line.
Come on, little girl, let's have a little kiss. Start all over again.
Now, sweet daddy, get a hold of yourself. That's how it all began. Used to do blues boppers. Not the ones that we were talking about earlier, though, John. We used to do everything. Evan Shuffle? Well, he used to play a lot of blues harmonica, didn't he, Will?
When I was a blues man.
When he was a blues man, we used to do lots of different things. And so we used to love the Collins Kids and, you know, just throwing all sorts of stuff to them. So we're going to do a Janis Martin one as well. Are you ready? The cat I love has got the blues, cause his feet won't fit in his blue suede shoes. Oh, barefoot baby, barefoot baby, he's my shoes. Oh, barefoot baby, barefoot baby, barefoot baby, I love him so when I don't need maybe. Got more leather for his feet, for my barefoot baby is oh so sweet. He wiggle his hips and he wiggle his nose, but the gals go crazy when he wiggle his toes. Oh, barefoot baby, barefoot baby, he's my shoes. Oh, barefoot baby, barefoot baby, barefoot baby, I love him so when I don't need baby. Got no leather for his feet, for my barefoot baby is oh so sweet. With his crooked hair and a cat's meow and his feet all bare. Oh, barefoot baby, he's my shoes. Oh, barefoot baby, barefoot baby, barefoot baby, I love him so when I don't need maybe. Got no leather for his feet, but my barefoot baby is oh so sweet. His feet won't fit in his blue suede shoes. Oh, barefoot baby, barefoot baby, he's my shoes. Oh, barefoot baby, barefoot baby, barefoot baby, I love him so when I don't mean maybe. Got no leather for his feet, my barefoot baby is oh so sweet. Yeah, sorry. We had this combo last time. Okay, we got a new 45 for those who have a record player. Okay. Yeah, by a record player on the way out. From John, the back of his van. How much are they? Seven. Who shouted a five? £7, but yeah. Sounds like five, doesn't it?
Is that all posted?
Yeah. That's all posted. We'll hand deliver it to anyone out there right after this show. So this is a little song we've just written, haven't we, about a year ago. That's nothing, is it? A year's nothing in 20 odd years, is it? That's a recent song. The last 45 we did was Viva Las Vegas, wasn't it? Your Pistol Boogie. Yeah. Have we got any more of them, Phil? Oh. God, you're having a laugh, eh?
We will do it
in we haven't done it since we recorded it, so it's like...
We used to do it, we used to gig it, we did just a gig. We haven't got the foot, can you play it on that one, eh? If any of you are getting down to the Country Soul sessions in January, we're playing down there and our fiddle will be there. So Drew and Alex, actually over in the corner there, he apologises he can't be here this evening, doesn't he? So, he didn't. Okay, I'm pretending to apologise on his behalf. You can see through me, I know. Thanks for that, Phil. Anyway, so we're going to do this one. It's called Traffic Cop Blues. I think you wrote this because you live down the road. It's not very good for parking, didn't you?
I take it.
We're very political these days. No, we're not.
Devon. Can't park in Devon. Get a fine.
Can't park in Devon. Anyway, we won't go on about the council parking.
Off we go. Are you ready?
blues. Waits on the corner just to give you the news. Traffic up blues, traffic up blues. Gonna get that sucker, it's the last thing I do. Go and tell him, Phil. Waits on the corner just to give you the news. Traffic up blues. Gonna get that sucker, it's the last thing you do. Sitting there crying, traffic up blues, waits on the corner just to give you the news. Traffic up blues, gonna get that sucker, it's the last thing I do.
Times and 20, anyone else I've missed that's played that for us, thank you very much.
I'm going to sing with my old mate Will now, this is an old Bob Will song, and called Sioux City Sioux. Let me sink in, that's passé. Sioux City Sioux.
Back to the 70s, eh?
Come on, Bernie.
Hey, Billy.
State of Iowa, I met her girl in Iowa late. Her eyes were big and blue. I asked her what her name was. She said Sioux City Sioux. Sioux City Sioux. Sioux City Sioux. Hair is red, eyes are blue. Swap my horse and dog for you. Sioux City Sioux. Sioux City Sioux. There ain't no gal as true as my sweet Sioux City Sioux. I asked her if she had a bowl, said yes, quite a few. We started talking, my sweet Sioux City Sioux. First time that I stole a kiss, I caught a stealing too. Still I started talking, my sweet Sioux City Sioux. Sioux City Sioux. Sioux City Sioux. Hair is red, your eyes are blue. I swap my horns and dog for you. Sioux City Sioux. Sioux City Sioux. There ain't no gal that's true as my sweet Sioux City Sioux.
Oh yeah!
Sioux City Sioux. Your hair is red, your eyes are blue. Swap my horse and dog for you. Sioux City Sioux. Sioux City Sioux. There ain't no getting through as my sweet Susie Sue. No, there ain't no getting through as my sweet Susie Sue. No, there ain't no getting through as my sweet Susie Sue.
With a very special vest. Oh, have you come, Eddie?
Jesus,
I've been waiting all night to use that.
That was bloody good.
It just flows out of me.
I won't get your vest now, Eddie boy.
When we first started in the Riders, we used to use a washboard, and I used to play it.
You used to wash on it.
I did used to wash on it, didn't I, back in the day. So, when Eddie comes out, we'll give him a nice big round of applause.
Still coming out. We have the washing machine and we have a twin tub. You can guess who the twin tub is, can't you? Film's intro.
Anyhow, this is the best part of our show because I'm singing. If you feel like it's been a bit like This Is Your Life tonight. When did we do washing with the washboard for God's sake? This is a song that I've done numerous times and I don't know why I'm actually stooping down towards this because I can't really do it. But anyhow, it's a song. You know, you travel around the world and you see some ugly women and stuff like that, and you tend to sing them little love songs like this. I'm not going to offend anybody, I can tell you that now. But tonight, I can't see any ugly women.
We live in a different world, Phil. We live in a different world. It's like 23 years ago when you can call ugly women ugly.
Yeah, but you can. You could have done then, you can do now. Anyhow, what I can say is I can see some ugly men. So this is a song for all you beautiful women singing to you. Ugly other arse. Sing this in bed tonight, go something like this.
Ugly and slouchy, that's the way I like them. There'll never be no fear of a full-time around. Ugly and slouchy, that's the way I like them. There'll never be no fear of a loving someone else. I've been all around this world, that's the way I like to see. I've been through this little way, far from being queen. Ugly and slouchy, that's the way I like them. There'll never be no fear of a loving someone else. Ugly and slouchy, but she wears my brand. For this little gal of mine, I find no sense in her. Get him, Phil! Ugly and slouchy, that's the way I like him. There'll never be no fear of a loving someone else. I've been all around this world, I've been in the night of sin. I came up to this little old town, far from being queen. Ugly and slouchy, that's the way I like him. There'll never be no fear of a loving someone else. Ugly and slouchy, that's the way I like him. There'll be no fear out there who's hanging around. Ugly and slouchy, that's the way I like him. There'll never be no fear of a loving someone else. I've been all around this wide world, and I'll be honest with you. I came off to Birmingham, they're far from being queen. Ugly and slouchy, that's the way I like him. and it'll be no better by my loving someone else.
Big hand for Eddie there, come on.
Eddie. He's going to wash my pants later.
Oh dear.
It's getting a bit weird.
It's all getting a bit weird. A lot of our gigs used to be, yeah. Not me. Okay, any Mel Travis fans? It was like being at a fireworks night then. It is fireworks. No, it's tomorrow. I think. Is it? Yeah, tomorrow's okay. So we're going to do a waltz.
Come listen, you fellows so young. Seek not your fortune in the dark, dreary mind. It will form as a habit and seep in your soul till the stream of your blood is as black as the coal. It's dark as a dungeon and damp as the dew, where the danger is double and the pleasures are few. Where the rain never falls and the sun never shines, it's dark as a dungeon. Technical difficulties there, plus I couldn't play. But we can't blame that on the technical difficulties, can we? Can't even speak. Let's do something I know. Let's do a Hank Williams song in the style of the Mannix Brothers and Rose.
Yeah.
Are you
ready?
Yep.
This one's for you, Paul, Rusty. We did this one now.
Thank you.
Roger, my man.
Such a rock star.
It's gonna be good then.
Okay. No excuses, but the fiddle usually does this.
Alright,
I can do it. You can do it.
Give me an A chord.
Tuck your feet to the moon feet, then you'll have to croon. Paul Bunyan in love, higher than the redwoods. Paul Bunyan in love, deeper than the sea. Paul Bunyan in love, higher than the mountains. Paul Bunyan in love, heaven for you and me.
To go and to Don Maddox's, to the ranch, the Maddox Ranch. It's about 10 years ago now, I think, 9 years, and actually go to sit with Don Maddox in his kitchen in Rose's old ranch house while they've got all their records and photos around the room and jam with him. I mean, it was just immense, absolutely immense. And that was the one of the, so he got his fiddle out and he said, do you want to jam? And we just had the best, I don't know, a couple of hours, I think we've, we had. It was just absolutely out of this world. And that was one of the ones he's in. The reason why Dave does that yodely bit at the end is just how he finished the song, wasn't he? So ever since then, Dave, well, I've got to do whatever he did at the end. Okay, Will.
Alright.
Shake him up.
Well, we know, I hope you don't mind, but we're going to move on to a nice rock and roll song for you. Because us heaps, we kind of like to rock and roll too, you know. I'd just like to say though, most hillbilly fans do like rockabilly as well. I don't need to tell you lot that, do I? But, yeah! Tell me
all the other lot. We don't just like Hillbilly, we like everything. Yeah, well, I like Scar, man. No, we won't do that tonight, but... As long as all of you are here, as long as it's all like this. Mercedes Vito. It's something we haven't done since we recorded back in 1998. Let's do this one, why not?
Red wagon,
I got my little red wagon,
and it keeps on rolling.
red wagon. I got my little red wagon.
Got your little red wagon.
I got my little red wagon and it keeps on rolling along. Take me home to grandma. Brian Jim, I like my whiskey with a grin. I got my little red wagon.
Got your little red wagon.
I got my little red wagon.
Got your little red wagon.
I got my little red wagon and it keeps on rolling along. Take me home.
Thank you so much, everyone. We've come to the end of the night. Thanks, Colin, again. Thanks, Colin, for keep putting these on and people keep coming. Thanks, Colin. Great band tonight, also.
All right. Yeah, thanks to Colin for inviting us down. Big hand for Colin, come on.
Colin.
To put these gigs on and money and so we appreciate everybody that's come down to support the club today and any other time, of course, but especially this evening. Thank you so much. So thanks, everybody. And to the DJs, we obviously have got Colin, John and Annalie. Make some cool tunes. John, you're going to be on the decks in a minute, are you? He's got his glasses on, he's ready to go.
So we just pulled in about 12 encores, so I hope that's okay, John.
Right up to closing time.
Okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's step it up and go.
Go.
Tennessee Rhythm Riders. She just hates it when you stand on stage and you say something, and after you've said it, you wish you hadn't said it, and you hope nobody notices, but everybody does. The Tennessee Rhythm Riders! You want some more, don't you? Come on, let's hear it for the guys. They'll make some more noise, they'll make some more noise. We've got to bring them back.
This is where, you know, when a band reunites and they sort of move on a bit, so now we're going to do a bit of drum and bass for you. So that's kind of where we are at the moment, so if you don't mind, you know, we'd like to do some of our new tunes for you.
Did you bring your box, Will?
It's just drum and bass.
Just, oh, is it just drum and bass? Thank you so much. Thanks for supporting us this evening, and thanks to all the other wonderful bands. I mean, they've been fantastic. Where's Rusty? Are you still here, Rusty? Superb. Always superb. I don't care what you say. So, big hand for all the bands. This is our last one. Thank you very much.
Tradition going here at the String Band Jamboree when we like to invite other people to come on stage and do one last number with the band. So Colin and Mandy, Eddie Wilson, Rusty Steele, wherever you are, anybody else wants to come up on stage, let's have a nice jam.
Yeah, let's do it. So much, I think, also, not just for people on the stage, but everybody else can join in. Well, we're going to do I Saw the Light, so everybody can join in. So, get your lighters out.
Come on
folks.
In.
Come
on. The Mees. The Meerkats. Meerkats.
Is it
Colin Mundy, we're waiting for you.
Anyone else want to come up?
Drew?
You know I saw the light, don't you, Drew? Come on, come on, second mic.
Come on, come on,
come on. Hang on, there's one more coming up.
Come on. If we could get everyone on stage, just leave one person with a camera.
No! Yeah, come on! Yeah, everyone should get upset though.
Oh,
stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light. I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Like a blind man, I wandered along. No worries and fears, I claimed for my own. Then, like a blind man, God gave back the sight. To wander and stray, straight as a gate and narrow way. Now I have traded wrong for the right. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
Everybody come on now!
I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow.